Welcome to the Pauper Gauntlet. This might be the very last match of the Pauper Gauntlet. Stompy has won this round 11. Stompy has won its match. So if Burn loses here, the Pauper Gauntlet is over. Wow. I'm nervous. Let's burn him. Let's burn him good. Burn everything. Ash attack. 006 is our opponent. And we are going to burn him.
Wow.
Well, I've learned enough that I can't keep that. I'm keeping this. And I'm gonna... Oh, it's Affinity. Disciple of the Vault, even. Haven't seen that guy in a long time. So let's start working on the burn. I think I need to play one of these Forgotten Caves. I might even cycle one first. Wildingar. Disciple of the Vault. Okay, play that. Chain Lightning him before he finds red mana. I just crushed in round 10. Burn with Affinity. Now I need to do the reverse. Can't use that Fire Blast. He needs a 4-4 to matter now. I really want to cycle that Forgotten Cave. But there is a 4-4, that matters. Wow. He didn't attack. Chain Lightning Bolt. And then Curse. I do not want to play this card. I want to cycle it so bad. I'm gonna cycle it. And that might be a mistake. But it just... crazily pays off. Now I have the Fire Blast as well, so I have 11 damage here. I play the Curse. Then I can do 10 damage next turn. I can do... if I get a damage spell, he dies. Still doesn't have red. I'm scared. And Welding Yard doesn't do anything. He can't regenerate. Or can he just regenerate randomly? He can, so he can do 4 damage. Wow, look at this. Bam, 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 bam in your face. Pew, 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 pew. It will never be your turn, sir, because you are dead. That was a fairly perfect draw. Okay, checking ancient sideboard plans. I'm nervous. nervous. Burn. Affinity. Molten Rain, Smash the Smithereens. I don't have Molten Rain. But I'm gonna bring in Smash the Smithereens, and take out the Stagger Shocks. And that's it. That's my game. Let's do this! Let there be a round 12. I really want to make it round 13 so I get to play the two mans. This is not very hot, but it's the hand I'm going to play. Hopefully it starts with the Disciple. So I can Searing Blaze it. I'm gonna cycle the Forgotten Cave round one. I think his build is interesting. Now I'm gonna Chain Lightning him. So he doesn't get two red mana. I changed my plan based on the draw. That's something I sometimes fail to do. Okay, getting the Keldon Marauder through must be priority one now to get the 5 damage. Oh, he misses the land drop! My god, Flame Rift feels really ambitious. But really good in this spot as well. So now I might need the Forgotten Cave for the... What? Why are you playing that? Of course. Then you can play Frogmite. Okay, now I have to go for this. Oh, the Searing Blaze doesn't work at all here. Oh, at least it still does 3 damage. So I think it's Searing Blaze. Player Frogmite. Use your Welding Yard. No, you didn't use your Welding Yard. We're gonna take this damage. That seems insane. Okay, cycle the Forgotten Cave or not. No, I might need it for the drop. It is 10 damage. I'm not gonna cycle it. Please, please, let there be a round 12! Tog. But you're way too late, Mr. Tog. Way too late. Okay, I have to draw a mountain here to actually be able to kill him. Let's think about this carefully. This is important! The Pauper Gauntlet is for real, isn't it, JPH Snake? Because you are the champion of this deck. 9. Okay, I'm gonna Searing Blaze the Tog. And then he can't win against me now, and then I can just kill him next turn. I can't kill him next turn, he'll be at 6. I have to kill him with Shard Wally Flame Rift. So should I Shard Wally him now before he plays a blue mana and starts hydroblasting stuff? I think I should. What the hell did he just do? Why did he lose both artifacts? So I shard wally him. And then it's all gonna be over with the Flame Rift. Unless he does 14 damage. I suppose there are crazy draws with Affinity that could give him enough artifacts to do 14 damage here, but I'm not sure he knows. Yes! There is a round 12 of the Pauper Gauntlet. Wow, that's amazing. Whew. Affinity burn 2-0 in round 10, and then burn Affinity 2-0. So that means that Stompy and Burn moves on to round 12 of the Pauper Gauntlet. That's unprecedented. We ended the last Pauper Gauntlet in round 9. Thank you for watching.